Mind DNA is all about being simple, being stylish, and being meaningful. And we want to continuously become meaningful to our consumers. And it's through situations like this, opportunities like this, that we hope to again have the occasion to speak to you, listen to you, to exchange ideas with you, and also have this platform for you to exchange ideas among yourself.
And we want to again learn from you, be inspired by you, and I think tonight promises a night in which you will feel inspirations.
When Tin Can and I were brainstorming a little bit about, you know, what the topic should be today, you know, he asked me about, you know, the culture at Google, right? And, you know, everyone loves to focus about that culture and, you know, all the things that we have at the organization. But if I reflect back in my career, there's a couple key things that I want to share with you today, because it's not just about Google. It's about your path, your journey. And so we were reflecting about how we really believe that great culture starts with you, right? And all the tiny little things that we can actually do to make the work environment around us amazing, to feel, you know, all of those great experiences, and to share them actually with, you know, all the great people around you as well.
You know, embrace failure, right? We will all make mistakes. We will all fail at something. And I would guarantee, I would actually say that you probably haven't grown if you haven't failed at something.
As a venture capital investor, we obviously look for companies and people to invest in and work with. And exactly to Michael's point, we spend a lot of time building relationships. The venture capital business, when we invest in a company, it's really about the people that is behind the business. So we spend a lot of time just working with people, knowing people, having a lot of coffee. You know, it's an occupational hazard to be drinking a lot of coffee every day.
The most common initial tranche of funding is what we call F, friends, family, and fools. Right, so you go to your friends, you go to the family, you get a guy like, oh, you know, I don't know, but that sounds good, I'm gonna give you money. But typically that's how things start, right? People who believe in you, feel the passion in you, really think that you're gonna crack it.